Hello and welcome back. And who is talking is me, John Olsen from Monko TV, and this is a video about the Echo game. But the last two videos I record with my Bandicam video recorder, but the sound will not work. I like the Bandicam video recorder, but on my new Asus ROG Gamer laptop I got like a little bit more than 1 month ago, it was not working. It worked on my old laptop. I was just recording a video, but accidents. I was recording a password to my Steam account. I was opening, I have some problem with upload, so I started a new video, but I already record 3 or 4 minutes. Yes, but this is my new gamer laptop, and this is the trial. This is not the full version of the Bandicam, but it will not work, so I had to take if I press record the sound, it will not work. I get some error message, and I have to say, so a help page, I should look my sound device and sound settings and stuff, but it's so super hot, I cannot do that. So I have looked for, but I just record for fun, because it's, I can set to YouTube 180p I set, so I just like to record how my building was in this German world, der Schwarze Pfad. But when I get there, everything, because tonight we have an update of the Echo game to 7.5, and then I think I would just go inside this German world I was building my Olsen mining. And I would just record in 1080p, just without sound, with the Bandicam. I did that, this is the two last videos, but when I enter, everything was gone, because the backup was 3 days old. So, we have this 7.3 update. Yes, I just record by mistake my password to my Steam. Of course, I cannot do that. But the beta 7.5 is out tonight. It was in 4 a.m. in the morning. I was up super late today, like 11:58 a.m. 2 minutes to noon. I was up, so I only been awake less 3 hours. And it's super, super hot today again. So that's been so hot in Denmark last start 2 months ago. But the beta 7.5 have so many nice stuff. We have some cargo elevator for wooden charge. But of course you need to have skills to do that. You cannot just, that could take a month before I can get skills. And we got some new machines. A sample line, I don't know what they're doing, and we have a new nice crane for building large walls, and we got a new steam truck. It looks pretty nice, and we have a steam tractor, and we got a lot of improvements. And the bug fix optimizations and lot of changes, so every month they come with a very big update, so a lot of happen in this game. So I was waiting my world, my Echo world host players on Fortnite's players that used to update my my Echo world exoplanet. They update this 1 day, 24 hours, so but now I'm out of power on my cell phone. because I have used the plug to upload to YouTube to this laptop, and I need the plug, so I have a lot of problems always. I'm very tired, and I'm old man, and I got always problems with my computers, and now my cell phone is dead. And it was dead in the morning when I wake up. It was zero power. So anyway, yes, but I have downloaded some else. I have downloaded the Fraps video recorder, but this is not full version everything, but this can record sound. But 30 seconds is 1.5 gigabytes, so 1 minute is 3 gigabytes, so that's really big. So just 10 minutes, 10 minutes video like 3 gigabytes, or 20 minutes is like 60 gigabytes, so that's crazy, crazy, crazy size. And there's no settings in Fraps of size and stuff, but I found, and of course, I got the OBS, but I really never, I'm not using OBS, because I had so many problems with the OBS video recorder. It's recording my sound, you can see here, 1, 2, 2, testing, testing. But I have so many problems with the Fraps and settings, it's always dark screen and stuff. So. The OBS I have, but I will not use, because I have so many problems with this. It's a very strange way it's working, and a lot of settings. And I got it to work on my Euro Truck Simulator for a very long time ago, but I had some crashes and I lost video and a lot of problems. So I will not use the OBS, but I found another good one. I don't know, but this is working. It's called Debut by NCS Software, and this is actually working. You can see it already recognized my screen. So the Bandicam is working, but the sound, if I put on sound, it will not record. And but it can, I just did. Because I just like to show how my city, how my building was. But I could not do that because we have this 7.5 update. When I get there, everything was gone. But you can see how my property was for 3 days ago when I enter this German work, their dark Pfad. I'm sorry for my Germany. I don't speak Germany very well. So. But this is how my property was looking 3 days ago, and I was speaking with the world owner and admin a bit. He says he have a newer backup, less 3 days old. He have from yesterday, 11 p.m. or a.m. I don't know. But maybe I will lose him. I was working to 3-4 a.m. in the morning, so I will lose a lot of work. I lose my house and stuff, but I will lose a lot of work because I was working to 3-4 a.m. in the morning. I don't remember, maybe I did that in my old world. Yes, so I had a lot of problems always. Let me just close the Fraps. I just like to record this. And now this program have crashes, so I have a lot of problems, everything, so anything, yes. But my camcorder is always working. I don't have any problems with my camcorder. It's my camcorder. My camcorder always working and sound. I don't have any crazy problem. This is why just record for now. But now I have some problems because I lost everything. This video is about this German world. So I'll just go back because In the last video with Bandicam with no sound, I made a little bit mistake. I was jumping down, I was finding this secret mining. And I know where the wall and the gate was below the road, so I go down below the road and I jump down. Then I forgot I cannot get up again, because I have to build some stairs. But I'm stuck inside the ground now, and actually I have a little problems. I think I have to find some stones and make a chair and get out before the update the server. But I think my player will be placed, but update will work from the backup, but my player will be where it is, so I cannot be down there. So I had to get up this stupid, so let's get back. And let me look the screen. Yes, I'm still, let me put down my blinds, because we have sunshine outside, so just dim my blinds. And it's super, super, super hot outside. So, and of course, I know we are not going to record games with a camcorder, but what should I do? I have so many problems. Yes, but we can see the screen, but of course, you're not record game video like this. And let me... Screen need to be 90 degrees, I think. Yes. But I lost all my building is gone. Yes, I think we can see most screens. So actually, I have so many problems with my game video caller, and I'm old man, 52 soon. And I'm not super well, I'm very heavy, overweight, and I have super, super hot. And I have problems with my money, I have a lot of problems. And this is why I cannot get this video recorder to work. So it's not because I'm stupid, I record with my camcorder. It's because I like to record, I work so much on my echo game, so I just like to record a little bit of my progress. So, what I'm working is Wednesday today, and in 2 days Friday is payday, and I will try to buy a license to this debut game. Yes. But I have a problem now, because I don't like to get stuck below the ground here. So this backup is like 3 days old. So of course I know this stairs, if you saw the last video with no sound. But there was a property next to me, but he left because I was coming. So I not own anything. I own this. Oh yes, we can do that. I know somewhere like here we can get up here. I have my this is, I was heating this room in this corner. Maybe I not need to build a stair, but I was thinking, of course I cannot mining here, and I cannot take, this is not my property, but I can take these stones. and I could build some kind of stairs. But this is very high, I cannot, sorry, I'm a bit confusing, so I've been working so much in Echo Game, and it's super hot today, and I have all kind of crazy problems always, so I just like to play and relax, but my game will not let me do that, because I always have so many problems with my games, and I have like 20 Egg World servers I have played on and lost, so the only thing I have not lost, this is my own exoplanet world, is 105 days old. This is what I will never close. So I need to build some kind of stairs up here. But no, I was hitting this room, I was hitting in this corner, so probably, yes, I don't know what to do. I think we put, see, I can even not put my stones here. Yes, I think we start to put the stones here. I need to get up here, because I don't, if the latest backup will be online soon, I will not be stuck here. So somewhere here is my this room. I think you can see it, but I cannot get there. I need to move these stones. So sorry, I don't want to panic, now I just like to get up. So I stop talking a bit, I don't like to panic about this. I just like to get up here, I don't like to get stuck, and I got a lot, I was stuck inside a building. Yesterday in this world I was stuck inside a new house the admin was building, and then I got back, he have blocked the door, so I had to wait many hours to get help. Some admins could teleport my out of the building, so I was stuck less 24 hours, stuck many hours, and I don't like to get stuck again in this down here, and I cannot explain where I am. So I will stop talking a little bit and I will try to get up here. I cannot really find the corner. This is how I was finding this secret room. I did this corner, but there could be many hundred stones, but I need some stones anyway to make some stairs. And my camcorder is blocking my screen, so I cannot see well, and it's dark. So I can get up, but that would take a little bit time, because I'm trapped. I need to get up here. So I need to make... what problem is, I cannot put my stones here and here. So actually I need to get... But that's maybe maybe more easy. I go inside the wall. I think I should do that. And there's no way you can teleport out, because you can only do that if you are admin. Yes, but this is how the world was 3 days ago, and I'm a bit confusing because everything look the same. I have no compass, so I keep spinning around. I need to get up here, and I keep falling down everything. So maybe I should yes, but I cannot put anything here. And now I put the stone back. So I'm a little bit confusing, and I was sleeping 4 a.m. in the morning. But I'm okay. I just like to play a game, but the game will not let me do that. Of course, I could go to my own planet, exoplanet, and forget this one. But I'm a computer gamer. I like to get up. I like to get up. So I think we are building some stairs inside the wall. It's not very difficult, but I'm old man and I have working so much in Echo Game, not just the last day, but many months. I have played more than 500 hours. But I had a long break from Echo. When I got this laptop, I have like 20 days break, so that was nice. Yes, I need to get up here, so I think... Yes, let me do this the right way. We need to keep falling down here, because we have nothing here. So let's start to put something here. And let me do it the right way. Yes, now we have some stairs. We can get up here and to here, and we need to get up here, but yes, we need to jump. So we are here, so let's get up level by level. Now I'm out of stone, so now we are here, and I keep falling, but okay, let me, and I get stuck always, and I'm really tired of this, so... But I don't like to get stuck below the ground. And what happened to my stairs is this pile is, and so now we're here, but see, this is not my property. So we need to do other way. And it's super hot inside my apartment. And I keep falling down because my view, this stupid stone blocking my... Let's put